Hi, I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Allison. We both work in tech support at SAS.
In this video, we're going to connect to SAS Studio and get you ready to import data. At this point, we've configured our VirtualBox settings and set up our shared folders.
Our first step is to double-click on SAS University Edition inside of VirtualBox. When the screen changes from the blue loading screen to the black screen, enter the URL into your web browser. Great! This screen is called the Information Center. It will tell you when you need to update SAS University Edition. Be sure to check under Notifications to make sure that your SAS University Edition is up to date. Now we can click on the orange button, Start SAS Studio. The powerful and active communities that SAS offers provide great support for the usage of SAS University Edition. Our SAS Analytics U community will help answer any questions that you may have.
Exactly. You'll find useful information by experts on how to utilize the SAS Studio interface, import data, and write SAS code. All you have to do is register for an account and then post any questions and even provide answers once you become a regular user. SAS Analytics U also offers video tutorials.
Okay, before we go, we want to show you how to gracefully exit the process. First, we'll close out of the SAS Studio page and the Information Center page. Then click the X on the Oracle VM VirtualBox. Please choose the option Send the Shutdown Signal. This ensures that the machine will remain in a stable state. Once this option has been checked, it will remain your default option. Then you can close out of the Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager.
Our next video will cover updating SAS University Edition.
If you have any technical issues regarding installing SAS University Edition, please use the web link to submit a problem to SAS Technical Support. You can also contact SAS Technical Support through email at support@sas.com or by phone in the United States and Canada at 800-727-0025. If you're outside the United States and Canada, please use the web link to find your local SAS office contact information.
We hope that this was helpful and thanks for watching.